Lofton. Yeah, Kenny Lofton. Yeah. I met him. I introduced him to my husband. It was very fun. He's a really nice guy, and I think, like, on top of being an incredible player, he's like a team player. Kenny Lofton is one of those players that just always relied on his talent and his sense of self and his love of the game, and trusted that to carry him through. And I mean, it shows. You know, I've never been to the Minute Maid Park, but for my parents, I know it's a really special place. So I guess I would say that. I loved the Astros Stadium when I was a kid. We would drive by it all the time, and it was beautiful. The seats, I remember the seat colors from like a very vivid childhood memory. So I guess the old Astros Stadium would be my favorite.
It was so beautiful. Yeah.
All of the things.
Everything.
Yeah, all of the things. I mean, at Dodger Stadium, 100 you gotta be a Dodger dog. 100. But honestly, like, I'm not a picky eater anymore. I have really opened my mind to all the things that are possible at a baseball game. Not falling on my face walking into this arena. I love a stunt. I mean, I can do a stunt, no problem. Choreographed dancing, I'm in the Heights right now, we're doing all these crazy dances. But sports are different. My entire adolescence.
No.
Yeah. That's it.